Charming, isn't it? It's one of Mozart's lesser-known works, but certainly one of my favorites. You should have seen the look on Wolfgang's face when I told him what I really thought about his Mass in C minor.
We need to talk.
Hang on. This is the best part. What can I do for you, Mr. Lightwood?
Magnus has fallen ill as a result of the magic you gave him.
I did warn your boyfriend of the risks involved. He assured me he could handle it.
Well, he can't, and I would appreciate if you would take the magic back.
Yes, I'm sure you would appreciate that. But he brought this upon himself. Not my fault the pompous old warlock falls by his own hubris.
Why? Why do you hate him so much?
It's simple. All my life I've had to sit by and watch while the world lavished praise on Magnus Bane, the prodigy, the high warlock who could do no wrong.
Green isn't becoming on you, Lorenzo.
You have no idea how hard I've had to work for everything that I have. That man was born with a silver spoon in his mouth. His celebrity is not based on talent, it's nepotism.
Lorenzo, you're right about one thing. Magnus is beloved. And when word gets out that you wouldn't help him purely out of jealousy, how do you think the other warlocks are gonna feel?
I guess we'll find out, won't we?
You bastard, I swear, I will.
You what?
I believe we're done here. You can show yourself out.
You've never been in love, have you?
I'm over 300 years old. Of course I have. More times than I care to admit.
For me, it's only one. Magnus. He is my world. And if he dies... Look, Lorenzo. He's no threat to you. Okay? He doesn't have his powers. Just... Please. Please help him.